Welcome back. Keeneland is celebrating its 75th anniversary with several events, and one of them is a special concert this weekend. And we welcome Julie Balog from Keeneland with details on how the track is celebrating. Thank you for being with us.
Thanks for having me, Christy.
We were just talking during the break about how wonderful it's been to start things off with the great weather this season.
Oh, my goodness. We were so lucky. I want to thank Jeff for the weather because he did a great job. But Friday, Saturday, Sunday, couldn't have asked for better weather or better racing. In fact, over the 3 days, we had about 60,000 fans out. And if the weather holds for this weekend, we could have another great weekend.
And you're keeping the good times coming with lots of special events.
That's
and
right.
A musical event in honor of the anniversary.
That's right. We're celebrating our 75th anniversary this year. And we've been thinking about this actually for a couple of years. And so we decided, how do you have a cornerstone event that really salutes something like a 75th anniversary? And so working with the University of Kentucky Symphony Orchestra, we invited the Boston Pops to come. And so what we're going to do is we're going to have a salute to Keeneland's 75th. The music is all about the horse, from the Magnificent Seven to the Lone Ranger. You'll hear all sorts of music related to the horse. And, of course, our own Bucky Sally will blow the bugle as well. But what it's going to be is not only a tribute to Keeneland 75th, but it's a fundraiser for the music outreach program over at UK.
And this is at Rupp Arena, so a big event.
It is. It's at Rupp Arena, Saturday night, 8 p.m. Tickets are still available on Ticketmaster. There's a few seats still left. So if you're interested in going, go ahead and make a call because the tickets are going quickly. But it's going to be a spectacular event with the Boston Pops actually playing side by side with the University of Kentucky Symphony Orchestra. That's very rare. These students are going to get a terrific opportunity to play side by side with professional musicians. And to me, while I love talking about Keeneland 75th, the opportunity that it brings for those kids is really exciting too.
Well, not only that magical time during the performance, but as you mentioned, also a fundraiser to be able to provide some
That's
lasting
right.
musical education.
One of the great legacies that Lee and Patsy Todd have left over at UK is this musical outreach program where John Nardalillo and people like Dr. Everett McCorvey are taking classical music to rural areas. And so through the funding of this scholarship program, they're going to be able to continue to take music to the far reaches of Kentucky.
Well, wonderful cause. Sounds like great music and, of course, a way to continue the 75th anniversary celebration out at Keeneland. You see the phone number and Ticketmaster website for more information on tickets and the concert, and also Keeneland's website at the bottom of your screen. And real quick before we go, a lot of other events going on
this
week.
That's right.
We
have Scholarship Day, College Scholarship Day on Friday. We're giving away 20$1,000 scholarships on Friday, so if you're a full-time college student, come on out. And then on Sunday, we're calling it Community Day at the races. And Keeneland doesn't celebrate with birthday cake, we celebrate with bread pudding. So the first 7,500 people who come through the gates will get a sampling of our world-famous bread pudding.
Wow, and again, you can check Keeneland's website for all the information on racing and the special events for the 75th anniversary. Thanks for being with us, Julie.
Thank you.
We will be right back with more news and weather after this.